War of the Roses, Chaucer's tales, the brutal feudal system, Holy Crusades, bubonic plague. Can't say that we've really missed them. So dark and barbaric, so dull and mundane. That was so Middle Ages. That was so Charlemagne. Welcome to the Renaissance, with poets, painters, and bon vivants, and merry minstrels who stroll the streets of London, strumming their lutes
in puffy pants and pointy leather boots.
Welcome to the Renaissance, where we ooh and ah you with ambiance. We're so progressive.
The latest and the greatest, we bring it to you
with much ado.
Welcome to the Renaissance,
where everything is new.
Here we've made advances in the sciences.
We have the latest gadgets and appliances.
Our mugs are made of pewter.
Our house is all our tutor.
Decorated with a modern flair.
See us in our petticoats and farthingales. Our trendy beards we trim to look like swallowtails. We're called Elizabethans.
They're all a bunch of heathens.
Heathens headed straight for you know where.
While witches are burning and wars tend to start, we bring you moments of culture and art.
Culture and art. Welcome to the Renaissance. Well, our printing press has a fancy font. That's right, we're fancy and very literary, theatrical too. It's what we do. Welcome to the Renaissance, where everything is new.
Hey, look, it's Francis Bacon with a chicken.
What's he making?
Well, I think he's found a way of freezing meat.
That's new.
Hey, look, it's Walter Raleigh. Found a new world, by golly.
And he's brought us all tobacco. What a treat.
Also new.
And we have a list of writers who are always writing something new.
It's true, we do.
Like who?
Like who? Like Decker.
Woo!
John Webster.
Woo!
Ben Jonson.
Uh-huh. And Christopher Marlowe. Thomas Kidd. Thomas Middleton. Thomas More.
And our brightest star.
Yo! He's the bomb. The soul of the age. The whiz of the Elizabethan stage. He's incredible. Unforgettable. He's just so freaking awesome.
We love him.